Hello all, welcome back to Auto Aspects. As we are witnessing a rapid growth in electrified automotives, one question remains unanswered: how much range do I need? Or what is the range that I should expect from an electric vehicle? So, this video helps us to understand what range of electric vehicle is suitable for individuals based on their commuting needs. Here, the first question is, how farthest you plan to drive your electric vehicle in a day? We shall consider two scenarios. 1. Commuting up to 120 km a day. 2. Commuting more than 120 km a day. Let's understand one by one. If you are commuting up to 120 km in electric vehicle a day, then identify where do you drive the most. Either in city or suburban or in highways. If all your commutes are in city or in the suburban region, then you can choose any electric vehicle which offers a range of anything between 160 and 180 km. If your commute occupies most of the time in highways, then it is preferable to go for an electric vehicle offering a range of 200 to 250 km. So this range should be ideal for daily commutes if you are traveling anywhere close to 120 km. Now, let's look into the other possible condition. If you are commuting more than 120 km a day, the first question would be, do you wish to take charging breaks for 45 to 60 minutes? If yes, then it is pretty simple that you can opt for any electric vehicle which is capable of delivering a range anywhere between 250 and 350 km. But if you are not willing to take any break for charging your vehicle, in such scenario, we need to understand how far we expect to travel on a single charge. So, if you need to travel up to 300 km without taking any leisure time for charging the electric vehicle, then in such case, it is advisable to go for an electric vehicles which could offer you a range of 350 plus km. Similarly, if you need to travel for 300 to 400 km on a single charge, then it is pretty clear that you need to go for an high-end electric vehicles which offer a range of 400 plus km on a single charge. In an extreme condition, if you expect to travel in your EV for more than 400 plus kilometers on a single charge, then the only option that can be preferred is to stick to your petrol or diesel vehicles, which is more suitable in the extreme scenarios. Hope this brief explanation helps in choosing a right electric vehicle based on its range according to individual needs. Thanks for watching. See you in our next video.